Oh, hello, America. I didn't realize you were already here. My name is Big Buster Johnson, and I'd like to welcome you to my very first stop on the road to the White House. And I know what you're thinking, America. Buster, what do you mean the first stop on the road to the White House is an outhouse? Well, I'll tell you, America, I don't know about you, but I feel like our country is in the toilet. America, you know when you get that pain in your stomach and your belly starts rumbling and tumbling and that pressure starts to rise and you realize this is a 911 type situation, what's the first thing you do, America? You run to the closest bathroom you can find, you shut that door, you drop them drawers, you sit down and you release all them demons into the world. And for a split second there, it's the greatest feeling in the world. And then you open your eyes, look around, and realize there's no toilet paper. Well, America, that's how I feel our government and these politicians have left us. They've left us sitting in the toilet with no paper. America, if you vote for Buster Johnson in 2020, maybe together we can clean this shit up. People over politics, and always remember, your life matters.